I'm Kyle Bearfield from MOJO Outdoors, and just give you a real short, quick overview of how to call blue-winged teal during the early blue-wing season. You know, you have blue-winged teal and green-winged teal during the season. Green-winged teal and blue-winged teal, they kind of make the same noises, but they're a little bit different. So I have a blue-winged teal call here. You can usually find one for most of your major call makers. Duck Commander makes a real good one. Haydale's makes a good teal call as well. But a teal, blue-winged teal, sounds somewhat similar to a mallard, but a different cadence and a little bit higher pitched. Starts off with a longer note, followed by three or four little short notes. And I'll give you one, and I'm not the best caller in the world, but I'll call a duck every now and then. Here we go. Easy as that. If you see teal coming, all you got to do is go. You'll call them in. Green-winged teal, they kind of beep more than they make that sound, so a whistle works real good for them. Blue-winged teal, same way. You can decoy blue-winged teal with nothing but a whistle, but not like a pintail or a widgeon. They're just a little short beep, beep, beep. Just very simple. Very simple to call teal, but they're great decoying ducks and really fun to hunt. If you'd like to know any more information on duck hunting, how to decoy ducks, how to set up for the hunt, how to call ducks, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Or if you want to learn more about our decoys, go to mojooutdoors.com.